my pleasure to present the Compassion Award to Natalia Bryant.